But you are used to the stops and starts and the silent screaming. You held me close and said you could sense the torment inside me. You even touched my cheek to see if I was still breathing.